Dr. Dan Yachter here of Elevation Health. Would you like to learn how to generate enormous levels of energy naturally without artificial stimulants, without throwing your body and your brain out of balance? Some really, really easy ways to do it. Let's just start with something very simple. Just getting outside, oxygenation, sun rays, that'll convert cholesterol into vitamin D and other healthy substances and molecules in the body. How about walking on the beach or walking on grass, walking on sand, dirt, so you can get the electromagnetic frequencies of the earth through your body. All very simple ways to energize the body. Drinking half your body weight in ounces every single day, flushing the kidneys, flushing the liver of toxins. The most important way to generate energy, and I can tell you for sure, with 100% certainty after being a chiropractor for 20 years, is make sure your brain can fire through your spine out into the organs of your body. Your brain and your spine, your nerve system controls everything. It fires out electrical currents in your body. If the bones of your spine are subluxated or out of alignment, it will irritate, block, interfere with the normal communication going out to your body, thus causing your energy level to plummet. Foods as well. Watch out for the refined processed sugars, carbohydrates, lots of bread, lots of starches will actually spike blood sugar. And after the sugar comes down or your insulin comes down, you have these sugar, blood sugar roller coasters that can severely affect your energy. The preferred fuel source of the heart and the body, the mitochondria, the energy producing cells of the body, saturated fat, believe it or not, coconut oil, butter, grass-fed butter, great source of energy, olive oil, avocados, these are great fats. Stay tuned for more on the dietary part of it. But again, one of the greatest things you can do is just get your body moving. With motion, energy is generated. Sitting, being stationary, one of the worst things you can do for energy production. So if you work in an office space, take breaks. At least every hour, take a 5-minute break. Move around, move your body so you can generate energy. Some very simple things you can do. And of course, one of the most important, if the most important one, get your spine checked regularly by your chiropractor to make sure your brain is able to communicate with your body. That's where all energy begins. Thanks for watching. Dr. Dan Yachter of Elevation Health. God bless.